Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that just came into the warehouse. First up, we have some new colorways to existing shoes in the Nike lineup. This is the Vapor 9 Tour, and it's a great shoe. This one's the SL version. So if you noticed on the original Vapor 9 Tour we saw, had mesh right here in the vamp of the shoe. This one has synthetic leather. That's what the SL stands for. Same great comfort, really nice lightweight speed oriented shoe. Love the way when you pull on the lace system, these finger-like pieces just wrap your foot. So you get an incredibly supportive fit, but it's very supple, very comfortable, very customizable because you can just cinch tight or loosely depending on how your foot and how you want the shoe to flow around it there. So that's a really nice offering from Nike. And then we have Rafa's shoe of choice. And this is the Ballistic 4-3. In the white, gray, and peach colorway. Really like the color on this one. It ties in really well with the apparel. You're gonna see him rocking as we come into the clay court season. Ton of durability on this one. It's 6-month durability guaranteed. Air Max cushioning, great shoe right there from Nike. Let's have a look at some rackets now. First up, an offering from Don A, and this one is the X Red Plus 94, and the Plus stands for weight. Not length, so it's a standard length racket, but it does come in with additional mass over the old X-Red that we had. So strung up, this one's going to be right around 12.4 ounces, so it's got a lot of plow through, very soft, plush feel. It's a great player's racket. I really like serve and volleying. This one's super solid on the volley, and that mass really helps you just punch the ball away. And then from the baseline, I just really like the feel of these Don A rackets. Ton of feel, ton of control, really nice player's racket if you're looking for something sort of mid-12s strung up. Great way to go. Next up, some rackets from Dunlop, and this is the return of the Max 200G name to the Dunlop lineup. This one's a much lighter weight racket at 11.7 ounces in the classic Max 200G. Comes in with a 65 flex on the RDC, the RA is 65, but it plays smoother and softer than that. It's got a nice forgiving head size. Pretty open string pattern, so you get some nice bite on the ball. I've hit it with a multi and a poly, and I really like it actually with a co-polyester string in it. Just ups the spin potential a bit, gives you a ton of control and feel out of this racket. That's a fun racket there for the intermediate player, stronger players, plenty of room to add weight to that one, and I love the fact that it comes with a leather grip. Sweet stick right there from Dunlop. And next up, we have another Dunlop, and this one's the Black Widow. This is just a really, really great racket at a great price. Very light and maneuverable. Good racket for a strong beginner through intermediate player. Just looking for something that's really mobile. It's got some nice pop and crisp feel. Flex strung is close to 70 on the RDC machine, so it's got some nice snap to it. Very clean feel. Again, open string bed. Put a multi in this one. You're going to get really comfortable racket. Lots of power. You go with a hybrid or a poly. And you're gonna up the spin potential. This one make it play much crisper and firmer, a bit more control oriented. So there you go. That's all I got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.